Here are the top coronavirus updates for June 21st. With 53,256 fresh cases, India's COVID-19 tally has climbed to 3 crore, while the daily positivity rate has further dropped to 3.83%, the Health Ministry said on Monday. The death toll due to the viral disease has climbed to 3.88 lakh with 1,422 more people succumbing to it, while the number of active COVID-19 cases was recorded below 7 lakh. More than 13,88,699 samples were tested on June 21, 2021, according to the Ministry's data update. The Health Ministry on Monday said that over 69 lakh doses of COVID-19 vaccines were administered on day 1 of the implementation of revised guidelines for COVID-19 vaccination. Earlier, only those above the age of 45 were given free vaccines. Now, under the revised guidelines, those above the age of 18 are given the free vaccines. Under the guidelines, the center will procure 75% of the vaccines and provide it to the states. Over 25% will go to the private hospitals, and the hospitals can charge only Rs. 150 per dose. The Dubai government has relaxed restrictions for travel from India, Nigeria and South Africa with effect from June 23rd. However, only the travelers with valid resident visas and those who receive 2 doses of UAE-approved vaccines like Sinopharm, Pfizer-BioNTech, Sputnik V and Oxford AstraZeneca can enter the country.